that they did this once a month, and I was going to be up here, so it worked out good. And
meals. So, well, over the course of the 11 years, yes. Anyway, so we're really excited to be here today. This is going to go such a long way, especially during this COVID time when families are struggling. So we're here today to kick off to address hunger here in the Southern Tier.
Very nice.
Thanks.